My name is Carlos Sainz and I am the reigning Dakar champion. Personally, I feel ready. Still, we have a little bit of time. We will fine-tune in the last until the last moment everything. But I am in a good shape. I think I have been able to, you know, go through my routine. I more or less know myself, and I always prepare in the same way the race. Physically, I'm okay. Mentally, I'm prepared. The car is really working fine. It will be the third year with the Mini, and of course, every year it's getting better and better. I respect the race, and I respect a lot the competitors. You know, competition is tough. I know my teammate Stefan Peter Hansel, Nasser for sure will be tough. All the Toyota team, Jinil. We have the new team with Sebastian Loeb and Nani Roma. Before you start, the best is to respect the race and the competitors. And of course, I believe we can have a chance of winning again, but I know it's not going to be easy. Well, if I have done 15, I think I can do 15 more, but no, I don't know, I'm joking, of course. At the moment, I am concentrating in next year. You know, suffering I will, but I'm coping in the right way. I feel physically strong enough and fit enough and important. I feel I'm quick enough to fight, even if I don't win, then I probably will come back. But this is a decision I always wait and see after the next one.